And we are looking at a very mild night here across central Texas. Temperatures will be into the upper 60s and low 70s as we head into the morning hours with that blanket of low clouds moving in once again. There could be some patchy drizzle around, but what we really concentrate on is what's happening as we head toward lunchtime. Probably near Waco, Temple, Killeen, a cold front will be coming through, give or take an hour here. But when the front hits your location, you're going to know it because temperatures will fall from the 70s into the 50s very quickly. And with a gusty north wind up to 30 miles per hour, we will likely have wind chills falling into the 40s into the afternoon hours as temperatures fall into the 40s west of I-35. So it is going to get quite chilly for your Friday afternoon going into Friday evening. That means you will need the jackets for your Friday evening plans going for out for Friday night football as well. Then as we get down into Friday evening about 8:30, 9 o'clock, you can see that we do have those temperatures into the upper 40s and will probably stay into the upper 40s by Saturday morning. Saturday afternoon, temperatures climbing. I think this is a bit cool. I'm going upper 60s. This is trying to hold on to cloud cover here. We'll wait and see if that actually pans out. High temperatures over the next few days, 78 degrees for your Friday, but that will be around lunchtime with falling temperatures thereafter. So don't let that 78 fool you. It will not be around in the afternoon. 69 on Saturday, 86 though on Sunday. So a tale of 2 days there over the weekend and then back close to 70 as we head into Monday. I think that will be a morning high with falling temperatures on Monday, down into the upper 40s for highs on Tuesday with some rain, warmer south, colder north, and that will continue Wednesday and Thursday as well. As far as your rain chances are concerned, we will see those start to go up as we head into next week. Even a pretty good shower chance on Friday as well. Your first alert 10-day forecast showing temperatures going down Friday afternoon, starting to warm back up Saturday into Sunday. Monday, 69 degrees. And again, we will have quite a bit of cool air next week and a chance of rain.